That's what we need to say. So if you can't duplicate what is going on here, how are you going to be able to keep them successful, the students? Anyone knows that when you build something, that you need a firm foundation made specifically for what's being built. Reefer students struggle to stay at the top of sandy foundation at Bayer High School, and they may even struggle greatly in middle school. Reefer already used the sandy foundation, but 3 years perfected the firm foundation that they have now. If we put these students back in the mid high school, so we throw them back onto a sandy foundation, causing devastation for the student and their families. Students come to Reefer so that their quality of life improves. So many students have mental illness, traumatic backgrounds, or they just need a little bit. My daughter, class of 2022, started ninth grade at ITA. She fell through the cracks because she was a quiet little kid, but inside she was stuck and falling apart. She wanted to drop out and research how to do it. And when you have a child that researches how to drop out of school, it's kind of heart-crushing to see him struggle so much. In middle school, her anxiety and OCD was so debilitating that she needed 3 months of treatment at Rogers Memorial Hospital. Imagine, if you will, you're in school and you have OCD so bad that you had to write one letter or number at a time, erase that one letter or number, rewrite it, erase it, rewrite it, erase it, until it feels right. And because of doing this, other students would make fun of her or get mad at her because she wouldn't finish her work so they could watch a movie on time. Her dad and I just didn't know what to do as we watched her slip away and we got no help from teachers. I had heard about Reefer but did not know much, so I inquired about it and it seemed like a good fit. My son, a senior this year, has also made Reefer his home. I am a helicopter mom, but Reefer helped me see that the kids are okay and that